It's a major court ruling. The city of Westlake now allowed to buy its water from other sources other than the city of Cleveland. They say it'll reduce rates. Could other cities follow suit?
Absolutely, we should have a choice. Just like everything else in life, I definitely think we should have a choice with who our supplier is.
We wouldn't be going forward if we can't save our residents money.